So Freddie was, Anita and I went round to see him, and he was in bed with the curtains open so he could see out into his garden. I think I was talking about things that were in his garden, saying, oh, look, that's really interesting, that's really... And he said, guys, you don't need to feel like you need to make conversation. He said, you know, I'm just so happy that you're here, you know, so even if we say nothing, it's just having these moments.
The worst thing was I was actually on my way to see him, and I was about 300 yards away when Peter Freestone rang me to tell me don't bother coming because he's gone.
It was me who wrote the little epitaph that's on his statue in Montreux, which just says Freddie Mercury, lover of life, singer of songs. To me, that sums him up, because he lived life to the full, there's no question, with all that entailed. He was a generous man, a kind man, an impatient man sometimes, but utterly dedicated to what he felt was important, which was making music.